in my opinion, the best thing you can do is find a person who loves you for exactly what you are. Good mood, bad mood. That's the kind of person that's worth sticking with.